one person instead of being a group. So we do meet the Pope, and he's standing there kindly greeting the kids, and they're talking. I don't know what they're talking about, but I'm worried because I'm like,
okay.
Yeah, that's what you're saying.
Don't say that. <I don't>
Stand up straight, talking to the Pope. And Sasha's mesmerized. She's fixated on the Pope. We get out of there alive. Fast forward to the first day of school, and she's like in third grade or something like that. And they put the papers on the boards of what they did that summer. And I walk up to Sasha's, and hers is, we went to Rome, we met the Pope. He had a piece of his thumb missing.